Chocolate City announces nationwide tour tugged control the economy. Click subscribe, I'm Dennis the Business right away to give you what you need in the entertainment gist. Going forward, after taking over the airwaves, the next step is to control the economy as Chocolate City announced nationwide tour. Now, Chocolate City has unveiled plans to hit the road on a nationwide tour tugged control the economy. Now, easily one of the most visible labels in the country, Chocolate City, which houses a number of established and young talents under the leadership of Emi Abaga and DJ Lambo, who serves as the president of the Choc Boy Nation. The team has now unveiled plans for a nationwide tour that will cover a number of states across the country and scheduled to kick off from June 28th. As you can see the poster right there, the whole tour will include states like Lagos, Oyo, Osun, Ogun, Ondo, Ekiti, Abuja, Plateau, Kano, Kaduna, Nasarawa, Rivers, Imo, Enugu, Anambra, Edo State. All right, now when you get over to their Twitter handle here of Choc City Music, you can see that they say control the economy tour kicks off soon. Are you guys ready? Then we go to DJ Lambo right here, who comes from Lagos State. The Twitter handle right has a poster, and he said, ladies and gentlemen, we're so excited to announce to you that the Choc Boys are coming through. Are you ready? CBN tour, hashtag CBN tour, I beg your pardon, 2018. Now, artists listed to embark on the tour from their labels include CK, Young L, and Dice Allies. Click subscribe to Africa Social TV. Now we shall be giving you all the information as it comes in about the tour come the start of June. I'm Dennis, the Business.